China Evergrande, which is cash-strapped, modifies the payment plan for investors in wealth unit. Hong Kong. China Evergrande Group on Friday dialed back plans to repay investors in its wealth management products, in a move that highlights the deepening liquidity squeeze at the property developer that has failed to meet its offshore debt obligation. Evergrande, whose $19 billion US in international bonds are deemed to be in cross-default by rating agencies after the developer missed a deadline to pay coupons earlier this month, did not pay offshore coupons due earlier this week. The developer has been scrambling to raise cash by selling assets and shares to repay suppliers and creditors. Evergrande said on Friday that each investor in its wealth management product could expect to receive 8,000 yuan per month as principal payment for 3 months starting this month, irrespective of when the investment matured. It had also agreed to make follow-up payments to the wealth management product investors every 3 months afterwards, until the debt Evergrande owed to an investor is cleared, according to state media reports earlier this year. Evergrande said in a statement posted on the Wealth Unit's website on Friday that the company would actively raise funds and update the repayment plan in late March.